Alright, I'm blasting Sleepy Jackson in my neighborhood, and I just turned a cigar right on up from bad to good. I'm pulling up in front of my house and I'm checking my phone. My mama standing at the door like, boy, I wish you would. My hearing's pretty fucking bad, no, I don't understand what you are mumbling to me, repeat what you were saying. But this a daily occurrence, boo, I am checking your institute, see if you got a man. I slide up in your DMs, you got the cutest face, love the way you pose. I haven't showed you to my niggas yet, cause they some hoes. Not trying to have my homies like,
damn, she bad.
I know, cause if those niggas spit, then they'll be leaning like the Tower of Pisa in Italy. See, look what you did to me, forget it, I'm just gonna comment, you're gorgeous as shit to me, and I'ma let the rest play its course. Full speed ahead with just a couple detours. Of course, I can't get you out of my mind. No, I can't get you out of my head. And I can't get you out of my mind. Said I can't get you out of my head. No, I can't get you out of my mind. Baby, I can't get you out of my head. No, I can't get you out of my mind. Baby, I can't get you out of my head. Well, okay. Look, I mean, I know you know you're fine. Sorry, gorgeous. Okay, let me make you mine. Give me a chance. Maybe 3 or 4 weeks. Take you out on a date. I want me pants with pleats. See, when I get a little hot, you can't see the rocket. Usually never happens, but that night I'm not taking shots. And watch, I'll probably slip on my ass when I open the door. And I can't do that. Watch your step out and you look so freaking cool. Just,
yeah.
Well, fuck it, that's unimportant. If I